I think if you get on a plane and you see that the pilot has a bowl cut, you should be able to exit the plane immediately, no questions asked. She's like, I saw what you did, not under duress, with lives at stake.